After the cable is broken out to the correct length, following the instructions of the fan-out kit, cut and remove the buffer tube of the OSP cable. It is important to remove all of the icky pick from the fibers in the subunits. Take the FIS icky clean and completely remove the icky pick from the fibers. After the icky pick is removed, use isopropyl alcohol and wipes to thoroughly clean all of the fibers. You should hear a distinct squeaking while cleaning. Lay the fibers out and pat down with a rosin bag. This will help with furcating the fibers into the tubing of the fan out. Using duct tape, secure the furcation block to the side of the table. Insert the fibers 4 to 5 inches as to not tangle or cross, and insert in the correct color code starting with blue. After the fibers are partially inserted, remove the furcation block from the table and pull the block toward the cable slowly to furcate the fibers all at once. Once fully furcated, simply snap together the plastic clamp to complete the install of the fan-out kit. For more information on products and tech tips on various fiber optic techniques, please visit the FIS video link at www.fiberinstrumentsales.com.